Because the people always think they buy the good equipment, good lens, they can shoot the nice shot, but the truth is not. Okay? Okay, why I show this video? Because when I start learn photography, okay, for me, I always think about the equipment. Okay, I think I just buy the most top end, the most best one, the equipment camera, I will, can sure take a nice picture. But the truth is not. Okay, because I not really know how to use when I buy the very expensive camera. So I hope one thing you must be told first. Okay, okay, I think maybe B card I already introduced myself before. I think A card not. I just very basic to tell you where I come from. Okay, I from Hong Kong, so you know my English is not good. Now I use my third language to talk with yours. When I 10 years before, like yours now, at 17, 18, I'm the same. I failed the old N, okay? Not old, failed the N level. And then I'm the, I just get 5 marks. But in Hong Kong exam, we come back to Singapore, it's the opposite. Full mark is 30. Can go A level is 14. So I get 5 marks. Mean is really, 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 really low. So cannot repeat, cannot do anything. Okay, so, but I also, okay, honestly, when I in secondary school that time, I'm not interested in study, and in the lesson time, I like some of your classmates just sleep. Okay, yeah, it's okay because I understand it's not interested, cannot force. For me, that time I really hate, don't like is English and mathematics. I only like is like history or some school CCA. So that time I all the CCA almost I will join. I will go to Boy Scout, Taekwondo, or the library club also because I go to read books. In secondary. But that time I also not many fans because I'm too, my style is really shy. I don't want to talk with the people. But I that time I feel when I take photo, I can go to explore more lonely with my fan. Only one people can do many things. And then the good thing is because that time in library, they have a lot of the photography books. So I just spend all the time go to watch photography book, not interested for the lesson time. I always follow the book on the lesson. Like English lesson, mathematics lesson, and then I just sit on the corner, watch a photography book. But we know that because I'm not studied, so the result is not good, and then need to pay back. Okay, means when my classmate already go to university, go to the A level, I already need to go out, need to work. Okay, I know in Singapore, like yours, for the boys, no need to think about the future because in IT, after still can go army, and after that, it's okay, just think. Okay, but I can say if you early can know what you want, you will more have chance to success. Because later I will show some photos. Because right now, when I with my classmate, secondary school classmate, 10 years after, we know who is the future is good. Some my classmate is can study, but now they are not good to get a good job. Maybe some of them is really just normal. Later I will show you something. Okay, so when I after graduate, so I need to do part-time job. So for me at that time, I have a lucky chance. I have a chance to be a wedding photographer, the assistant, because my parents, just the neighbor, they have a wedding. So that time they have a wedding photographer, and then I join it, and then. That time I also like some of your classmate, just help take photo, and then the photographer see me maybe have a passion want to try, so he just asked me is he want to follow him be an assistant, so I start from learn from one wedding photographer first, then do part time. After that already 4 years, so I know already it's too late. So that time I still earn 1,200 per month. So I learned when my classmate already earn 2,000 or 3,000 after graduate degree, so I need to start to study again. But I also like yours. You know my shirt is also from ITE, in Hong Kong ITE. But that time is no photography, so I just study tourism. I think it's for me. I think it's fun because I can go outside. But when I graduate, it's SARS that time, so I cannot find the work. So it's this call that time is the tourism. So after that, I know where I already go outside work 4 years, so I know I must be studying again. But only one thing I think I like is the photography. Okay, I want to ask, I know it's like really boring, so after that I will show more photos. Who already do part-time job already until now? Okay, wow, good, a lot. Okay, thank you. So roughly how much per hour? $10. Oh, quite good. What, how much? Wow, good, $6. Okay, good. Because for my time, that time I do photography, another thing I do McDonald's, do the transport, the delivery, the newspaper. It's way less, it's $4 to $5 per hour. So I think yours is earn more than me that time. But when you alert, okay, some of you already do the part-time outside.
Yes.
Do you think you can do this salary, get this salary for forever, or 10 years also get the same salary? What do you think? Confirm law. Okay, I think just only survive maybe for your still is a student time, 1 or 2 years. Okay, so, but I already very lazy and very late, never think about future, just do until 4 years. So when I learn, it's really not enough, so I need to study again. But that time I will regret, but too late, because when I student time, I don't want to study. So, but when I go to work, I really no need to study, so no choice. So after that, I just save the money to go to private poly, the photography school and interview. And then after that, I go to the, I think it's lucky because my private poly, suppose the school is what recognized from the degree. But that time, because I already get a lot of portfolio, so I try to interview the degree. So why I, today I'm here, because I'm a degree holder. And it's also after degree, I go to the film industry and then have a experience and then have portfolio. So also, I never think I will, today I will be here. Sometimes it's a chance, sometimes it's based on your personality. Also important thing is, if you like what you do, you will try your best to do, and then the people will see you, okay, and then they will give you a chance, okay? Okay, so after graduate, and then I go to the Hong Kong Jockey Club. The horse race, the big company, like Singapore, the 4D, the company, is it? Sell 4D, the one. But they have the broadcast department. So I'm not the cameraman. I just go there and become a one small assistant. And then we follow the cameraman to shoot every week the horse racing. And then I also learn what is the shooting. Okay, but already in school have a basic thing, but you must be go outside to learn from industry. Okay, so this one, okay. Okay, I think this one I saw before. I don't know, do you understand? Do you know the concept or not? Why I will show this metaphor. One thing is, before I always talk with BCAS, when you're in here, is ITE, go to poly and then go to degree, it's like metaphor. Who really want to go poly? Can raise up the hand? Wow, a lot. Okay, good. Thank you. Every year, I also have a lot of students say, I want to go poly. Thank you very much. So when I go through from ITE to poly and then go to a degree, I can feel it's really like one marathon. I think in BCAS, I already shared with you. One thing is, like ITE now, y'all is ready for the 10 km. Okay? So if you say you want, we can help you to try to practice, but you must be try. We cannot force you. If you don't want to run, I cannot push you to run. Because 2 years after, you need to see the result, like the exam, the running day. So you need to ask yourself, did you can pass on 10 km or not? If you can pass, can go poly. Poly is half marathon. Degree is full marathon. So it's more tough. Okay? But the training is the same. No one can first day can run the marathon. You must be start from today, keep practice. When that day, you can achieve it. Okay. It's a photo time. Okay. Compare video. Honestly, I'm more like video photo shooting more than video. Because I think for photo, I can do it my own. Because I don't need too much work with the people. If I have my own idea, I can just do it. And then I also because based on the topic, I can go every place. You never think you can go. Okay. Okay, for this one, who know how to do this? Oh, do you know what it is? Okay, okay. Try, try. How to do this? What is this? I use a flash to trigger to stop the motion of the water. Yes, yes. I put a long shutter speed so you can see the water. Yes, flash. Yes, it triggers the water. Yes, correct. Wow, very good. You already try already. Oh, good, good. Okay. Yes, hello. Yes. Wow, you are very smart. You are alert, observe. It's good, it's good. Yeah, okay. I think one thing is very important. Because we don't know, now yours, okay. One thing is don't look up yourself because no one know in the future who can success, who cannot. Okay, but one thing I think is very good is like him and you. It's very good is because if you have interested to observe, you want to try, so the outside of people or the boss will remember you. They will give you the chance to continue.